Smoke's up, Sarge.
If the Raven spots us before the Locust.
Come on, don't jinx us.
Looks like the jinx worked.
Great.
Nice one.
Bring it on. I'll take down all these bitches.
Where the hell's that chopper?
Dom, you awake? I brought you breakfast. The kids are at my mother's, so we got the whole day to ourselves. Dom, are you awake? Dom!
Dom, wake up! You okay?
Tell me we aren't where I think we are.
Hate to tell you, Dom. We are. Oh, this is just perfect. We're inside a giant worm. Now what in the cod's name are we supposed to do?
Come on, man, let's just cut our way out this bitch!
No. First we kill it. Then we cut our way out.
What?
This is what's sinking the cities. This is our chance to stop it.
And how the hell are we supposed to do that?
Rip its goddamn heart out. Come on, let's move.
Oh, man, look at this shit! It's straight nasty down here! The fuck we at?
keep in step with me. Don't fall behind. We know this thing's heart's like a mile away from here. And how are we supposed to find it anyway?
Baird, shut up. Keep watch for Karma. If we made it, he might have it.
This might be the heart?
There's no arteries or veins. No, this is something else.
Yeah, but what?
There's something up ahead.
Cut, rib eye, T-bone.
I want my spread.
About time.
Let's keep moving. If this is the stomach, the heart, the lungs, it gotta be somewhere on the other side.
Yeah, as long as it's physiology, please, by the
go, go, go! So keep moving!
Alright, Delta, we gotta
get
close.
The hell out of here!
So, where the hell are we now?
Looks like the sternum. Or at least the giant worm equivalent of a sternum. Yeah.
Then the heart's gotta be close, right?
One can hope.
Hold up, listen. That heartbeat?
Yeah, and the end of this crazy ride.
Welcome to the heart.
Good job, Delta. One dead worm.
Wait. I still hear a heartbeat.
God damn it.
Looks like we still got our work cut out for us. You know, we could plan to search for symptoms.
Yeah, clever, Baird. We got it.
mine.
Control! Delta here. We just, I don't know where to even begin, but just get us the hell out of here.